Jumping is a form of locomotion in which you push the ground to accelerate upwards and into the air. Many animals use jumping to get around, survey their surroundings, or escape predators. In my lab, we're exploring the mechanics of this useful movement and applying it to robots. Although animals are incredible and versatile jumpers, their jump height is limited by the amount of energy they can produce in a single stroke of their muscle. In contrast, engineer jumpers can store the energy of multiple strokes or rotations of their motor and then release it in a single jump. We call this ability work multiplication. Based on this understanding, we built a lightweight, high-energy jumper that can accelerate from 0 to 60 miles an hour in just 9 milliseconds and can jump higher than anything else ever, over 100 feet high. This efficient and powerful design proves that jumping is an important, versatile form of machine locomotion. It can achieve the perspective of flying machines without their complexity, and it can access ground-level features while avoiding obstacles on the terrain. And on the moon, with low gravity and no atmosphere, it could cover 0.5 kilometers in a single jump. And that's our research in 60 seconds.